Bro, tell me why I looked down and I was fucking muted. Oh, I'm upset. Or either way, if you... Bro, I don't even know what to do right now. I was talking shit. Nobody was hearing me. That's crazy. Either way, welcome. I was talking about how I gotta find my way around. And that's basically it. Off me, my guy. What's she drop? Okay. Get off me, my guy. Ooh, put the hands on, bro. Did bro just crack his hand? Oh, cracked his hands. Okay, I gotta find a tablet so then I kinda know where to go, I guess. There it is. Okay, then. Let's see. I'm a green dot. So is it to the right? No, because to the right is where that boss is at. And I already fought the boss there. And I don't think there's anything past that. So let's do another... strength. Let's check down here. I feel like I might have to do with something down here. I might have missed something. Just gotta explore everywhere around here. Finding out where to go is gonna be the hard part. Kidding. Would it be here? I don't think it would be here because I already fought the boss here. I mean, unless this place leads to another. I mean, it looks like I'm getting closer. So unless this place leads to another one, then I don't know. Hold on. Let's see. Oh, I didn't do this part. This is new, I think. I followed that path because I thought it was going to take me back up and around. Or have I been here? Because this is already... I guess I moved further back. Hold on. I think I might know who it is, but I'm not sure. Because when I first got to this area, I didn't fight the people over here. But I don't think they're bosses, so... There is also that. Oh my god, back up. That's crazy. Oh, bro, dodging? Oh, bro, giving me time? You gonna come? Ooh, that kick. Bro, whenever I hit that kick, it reminds me of a UFC kick where bro is ready to strike and then I just back leg him, like spinning kick him, put bro to sleep. Sally, I can't climb this. Bro. This way, bro, get slapped. Oh, I try to block. Parry that, I mean. Okay then. Stop this. Bro finally turns to me. Now I get smacked a little bit. Okay then. Let's see. I thought it was gonna be around here. Guess I was wrong. Hey bro, talk to me real quick. Oh damn. Why are you dodging? Goodbye. Almost ran out of stamina. That's crazy. There was a dude up here. I feel like I might have to fight, bro. Because there was a dude just watching us. And I don't know if he's a boss or whatever. Like, bro is just up there chilling and shit. Who's right here? Kevin. I guess it's not this area. And I thought I was on the right track. That's crazy. Can't go up there. Bro came out to me like, I thought he was gonna do something. That's crazy. Okay, bro is doing something. A little bit, he was doing a little bit of something. Let me get this. Some more clothes. Let's see. Am I think I got further away from where I need to go. Yeah, probably. Let's just leave that sword there. Nobody cares about it. There was that opening at the door, but don't. I need to beat somebody to before I could go through there. Which is like, okay then. Hold on. Red Collar's outpost. Let's see, let's go this way. I feel like this way might lead me somewhere now. Maybe. Maybe I'm just wrong. Damn, bro. I'm just trying to parry shit and I'm getting it wrong. Do you think he can bully me, huh? Damn, she mixes me. She mixes me every time, bro. It's crazy. I was getting just mixed. Oh, bro, picked up a weapon? Because of the fence, crazy. Ooh. That shit was deadly, bro. I'm hitting them with some combos. Of course, I'm getting also beat up. Wait, this might be the way. This is the way. This has to be the way. I've never came up here. This is the way, 100%. I know it. I feel it in my guts. Now then, how hard is the boss gonna be? That's the question. Yep. This is the way. Yep. I'm somewhere new. Yep. Watch it be. I'm just going back to the start. What the hell? Lag. Lag, why? Oh, yeah, this is another boss. Is it just this thing here? Or did I want to check if there's anything? No, there it is. That's what I was looking for. Let's see. Yep, I'm at the right place. Yep. I could go damage, but I'm not gonna go damage. I'm gonna go stamina. It only gave me 2 stamina, bro. I guess 2 stamina is good, but 2 stamina only, my guy? I guess I could just go this. curse somehow increases my damage. I mean, but bro said gear don't matter, so. I mean, I'm getting faster because I'm taking off the heavy shit, I guess. I just do this, I guess. So I do better with less on. Now I'm back to 20 speed, I guess. Exceptional. Oh, really? Now I just keep what I got on. And then I got gravity. Increases the weight, target's weight, really. Okay, then, since we're done, let's look over here real quick. That's probably another entrance right here. Let's see. I'm just wondering, since I knew the way, or since I took a way up here, which way would have been faster or better to take? What is this? What is this area? Hold on. Yeah, I don't think I've been here either, but I'll explore this later. After I fight that boss, that's probably where I need to go next. I wonder how annoying this boss is going to be. I don't think it should be that annoying. Also, should have probably also turned on my AC before starting stream. Damn. Oh, well. Okay, then. How many times do you think it's gonna take me to beat this? I'll say less than 10. Oh, maybe I lied. I'm a bet on myself. This one seems weak. Take him out by yourself. Yeah, that's what I thought, bitch. Oh, so when I beat you, start beating you up, your sister gonna come in? Oh, I call bullshit. Thank you. I told you to get off me. She took a lot more damage than I thought. Yo. Oh, goddamn. Yeah, I can see this being annoying. Where am I at? Oh. Hold on. I'ma just sit here real quick. So then it saves that as my respawn, I guess. They're not the hardest, actually. I mean, facing two people is always annoying, but that's a different subject. I need to watch out for my stomach. That's the real problem. Okay, then. Bro, blocking everything. I see her trying to sneak up on me. Oh, and I was worried about that. Hey, bro, I'm stuck. Get off me, bro. What the hell? Hey, yo! The fuck off me? Damn. Fuck you thought this was? Feeling like that, you can ball you, huh? Probably spammed it twice on accident, but don't worry about it. Oh, brother. Oh, that's cool as shit. I didn't know I could break that glass. Get off me. Oh. Okay, then I'm glad they gave me some space. Let me get my stamina back. Get off me, thank you. Oh, get off me, thank you. Get back. Thank you for giving me some space. Okay then. Oh, well, goddamn. I mean, by themselves, they're not hard. By themselves, they're not hard. I could school both of them by themselves, but they're not by themselves. That's the problem. Oh, but don't get it twisted. When I beat the shit out of them, I'm gonna talk my shit. Get back. Need some stamina. Thank you. I told you to get back from me. Appreciate the game. I should use that to get some stamina. Okay, that took a big swing. Yo, where did this combo come from? Thank you. Where do you pull the sword from? So they just pull out weapons? Oh, but the second thing for you is that I heal. I heal when I level up. Or when I take one person out. Time shit. I got a time shit. I can't do now. Well, I don't think I could possibly do. Hold on. I'm doing. No, I'm not. I clutch. I told you less than 10 times. I said less than 10 times. I was correct. Oh. Oh, I can finally go to the last place I need to. Now finding my way there is going to be the hard part. What's this? Oh, well, I can't even do that. Damn, bro. They weren't hard, bro. That's crazy. I read them like a book. Let's see. Stamina? I mean, I get 5 this time. Well, I could do damage. Well, I got 2 levels, actually. I'll do 1 damage and 1 stamina. Main equipment. I'll change this because I got this sword. Unusual. It's probably weaker, but I prefer a sword. So, yeah. The hell? I can't change my sword because what? Okay, then who cares? We'll worry about that later. Let's just go this way. Hopefully this leads me to the place I need to go. Well, actually, I need to go back to the main area. And right now, I'm just going to go into this area I don't know to get lost. Which is crazy. Hey, yo, where'd all you guys pop up from? You guys weren't here before, but whatever. Back up. Damn, bro. Give me some space, thank you very much. Yo, what's up? Oh, she got an attitude, bro. She keep trying to hit me and shit. You know what really sucks for these people? The fact that I heal when I take one of them out. Oh, my bad. I didn't mean to hit you. My bad. We good? Okay, then. I don't feel like fighting somebody right now. Oh, there's a boss here, actually. Remember there's a block button? Yeah, I know. That's how I beat them last time, isn't it? Ooh, that was clean. That was clean. I like that side-by-side shit. Ooh. Damn, I keep hitting, bro. That side-by-side shit was clean. Okay, but I don't know what just happened now. What is it showing me on my screen? I feel like that was something good. Maybe. Tower of Adal. That's not really important, really? I mean, maybe. What's this? Oh, I can open it. Why did the music get all loud? Oh. Is this supposed to be an introductory? Introduce you to the whole school system? Oh. Wait, since I beat all the bosses in this area, is there more to do? I'll go damage. Hold on. I only get 0.34 wait. Okay, I'm reading that, right? There's one more boss. I mean, I may as well go dexterity now because I'm only getting 0.3. That's crazy. It's hidden near you. Find items that will help you on your journey. It's probably through that door, but I want to check up here. Under some stairs. Who is this? Oh, Prime Disciple? Oh? You already killed that guy? Really? Why did he appear here? Hey, yo! What is his fighting style, my guy? Oh, hey, yo! My guy, chill out, bro! This is not dead! Just because I gave you a chance to attack on me shit. The hell, bro? Bro! Get back. Now we've got about the same amount of health. Don't try to pull out no sword on me, bro. Hold on, I'll read your message after this. You just did. He appears in two places. You better... You have a better chance of finding him? Oh. Well, I took him out both times. This time I didn't need somebody's help. What's going on down here? Hey, bro, you need help? Oh, you're a villain. You're a bad guy. You're not on my side. Go back. Okay. Ooh. That's leaning away from the hitbox. I knew it was over there. I knew where it was. I just wanted to explore. Oh wait, I forgot I got no stamina. Chill out. I can't lose to a scrub, can I? Goodbye, scrub. Thank you. Okay, now let's go back. Add my adventure. Now it's time for me to go back. How hard you think this hitbox is gonna be? Harder than those, than the two that tried to jump me? I feel like the boss I fought before, remember the jab trick? Yeah. Unlock tech. Okay, then, let's do this. Get some health back. And then go. Oh. Marked gate is down. And those UDs cannot be marked. Find your marks and defeat them, otherwise the gate will shut down. Okay then, so bro chasing after me. So I can't go through until I beat one more person. Defeat the marked ones. Just look for holes under the stairs. And then go upstairs. Okay. They don't know that I do damage like this. Look at my damage. My damage looking crazy. Okay then. Oh. Ooh. My God. That's crazy. Kill it. Once damage increases by 4-1, you should go stop. Really? It was increasing by like 0.3, so I just went into deaths. What does purple health mean? I've never faced somebody with purple health. That's new. I guess he should be stronger than the others, but not boss tier. Mini boss tier. Oh. Bro, when you swing, don't miss. Oh shit, we died. Let's go back. Do I gotta fight all these people again? Damn, I used up a lot of stamina. Chill out, my guy. Come at me, my guy. Come at me. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, shit. Oh, I tried to punch him, but I ran out of stamina. Okay, then. We're good. We're good. That guy took longer than expected. Ignore the enemies and don't go up any stairs. Just look under them. Oh. Under the stairs. Can't look under that one. This one? Nope. Oh. Oh, I thought I found a way somewhere. Oh, it might be. Actually, I think not. Thought I was going somewhere. What am I looking for under these stairs? Oh shit. So I found you. Yo, chill out with that. Oh, I sure thought I got it. Ooh, okay then. Now I know where you at. Is she the one I need to fight? Oh, damn, bro. I try to parry that shit. Oh, brother. Timing the parry is hard. That's the hardest thing about this game. Because I time it too early. Even though it's coming. Even though I know it's coming. Has a lot of active friends. You get it early, pretty early, as long as you don't do it instantly for the starters. Oh, yeah. then I gotta, now I just gotta go to the other part. Push back. Okay. What's after this? I'm surprised. I'm curious. What does this lead to? Is there more bosses for me to fight? Okay then. Creepy vibes. Don't fuck with it. Okay then, let's see. Now climb the tower. Kill the final boss. Oh goddamn. I'm gonna save you for later, but... Yo, give me some space, bro. Thank you. I'm tired of you, honestly, bro. You gotta go. Goodbye. Now it's just this 1v1. What you gonna do now? Ooh, okay then. Almost lost it. I need to pay better attention to my stamina. I'm not gonna lie to you. How many scrubs are there until I meet the boss? And if I die, do I gotta fight them all over again? Just wondering. Ouch. Chill out, bro. I got no health, it's non-existent. Bro, what? If you die, you go back to the bottom, but you could just Dark Souls it and run for your life. Really? Then I'm gonna just do that. The reason I don't do that more often is because I thought they like chase you, because the one time I did run after, like past them, they just chased me. And I was like, oh, well then. And did you see that shit? I caught cheating. Bro just teleported behind me and shit. Let me gather my stamina. Get ready to run some more. Okay then. I wonder what that is, but you know what? Hold on. I'll pick this up real quick. I can't pick it up. There we go. Don't worry about me, bro. Get back to your business of being confused. Go pick up all these equipment nearby. Thank you for that. Since this is the final boss, is it like the final boss of the whole game, or is there gonna be more people? Because I'm confused, because you said the level is like 60, right? What's this? Oh shit, she chasing me? I gotta go. I hope the boss has a thing where it's like, if you lose to him, then you could just spawn back on him and not have to like run all the way back here, because that's gonna be tedious as fuck. Final boss of the main story, aka the tutorial. Oh, there's even a cutscene? Oh. Too bad I can't slow walk. I'm gonna slow walk up here. because I'm that guy. And when the boss sees me, he's going to be scared. Hey, boss, where you at? He sneaks attack me from the back. Okay, now let's just go. No more slow walking. We'll slow walk when we get closer to the boss. Just to prove to him that I'm that shit. And I don't run. Okay, there's nothing here. So I gotta go up them stairs. This is gonna be a long ass slow walk. That's why I stopped it. It's only when we reach the boss. I feel like we're close. There we go. Mm-hmm. Just a casual walk. I know I'm about it, so I'm just gonna walk. If I run in there, I'm gonna look like I don't do this. So I gotta show him I'm the boss. Bro, can you speed it up a little bit though? Okay, now we here. Oh, do I gotta talk to you? Okay then. Gotta keep it at a decent pace. Ayo. How you doing? When we first came back to Razan, after the downfall, the tower was filled with decomposed bodies poisoned by sulfur flame fumes. All their might and glory did a little to protect them. When Earth split open, couldn't talk. By then we knew how to fold, and we removed the dead. Pagans and infidels have no place in. Oh, well, I don't want to read this again. Damn, bro, where's the boss at? I was just slow walking, and bro is nowhere to be seen. Is he down there? I guess it leads up. Slow walk. Bro, I'm slow walking for what, bro? Nobody even here to see me slow walk. Okay, then slow walk. Look, yep, we're almost here. Oh, great, some more stairs. To learn the art of folding people. That's crazy. Some more stairs. How about that? When we reach this gate, there we go. We here. We're gonna need to take no more stairs. I don't see the stairs on the side. Don't worry about those stairs. It's through here. Okay, it's not through here. It's up these stairs. Okay, I got a slow walk. We got a slow walk before I turn. Watch. Okay, there we go. There we go. Are you the one I need to fight? Be the ass or get your ass beat. That's the Absolver motto. Really? Damn, all this and I still haven't even fought the boss, bro. And then you gonna tell me, bro, it's in a portal? So I was doing this slow walking for what, bro? I was slow walking just to show my intimidation, how scary I could be. But then I gotta go into a cutscene. That's crazy. You know what? I'll slow walk all the way to the cutscene. Thought the boss would have just been chilling here for me. How come they could talk and I can't? And is my dude ugly under this mask? I hope not. They're gonna knock my mask off and I'm gonna be like, damn, who the fuck's that? Oh, they fighting? Oh, is this a 2v1? Why her mask look special? Ooh, damn. Don't die 10 times or you lose your mask, which represents your safe heart. Wait, are you serious? Wait, are you serious? You got me a little scared right now, my guy. Oh, shit, is she dragging? Oh. Oh, shit, she took his mask? Oh, shit, why don't they show faces in this game? Look, he died 10 times. That's him. He's an NPC. I'm not an NPC. That's tough. Did I just say that? But you fold well? I don't fold. Hey, bro. Stop the disrespect. Didn't you see me slow walk here? Hold this. Okay, then. Don't hold nothing. Okay, then. Ooh, look at that. Ooh, yeah. Caught you midair. I'm like, bro, wasn't I doing damage to people before? Like, where my damage go? I'm pretty sure I hit it like 10 times. No, I didn't. Ooh, oh no. Oh no, what's wrong? Oh no, what's wrong? I can't read that right now. I'm in a boss fight, my guy. I'm sorry. I'll read that whenever. Oh shit, she faked me out. Ooh, what you doing? What you doing? Oh. Oh no, you get encountered. Why she just pull out a weapon? Hey, bro, back up. That's too much. You need to stop that. You need to stop all that. I was kicking your ass and then you pulled out a weapon and I'm not cool with that. Don't miss. Oh shit, I'm missing. She got me in a combo. She's breaking my ankles. I couldn't keep up. Get kicked in the face. Give me your mask. You don't need it. Hold this. Shouldn't probably use that. Need my stamina back. Get out my face. Why are you walking at me like that? Oh shit, I'm dead. Okay then, hold on, what you say? You folded 10 bosses before her, so you must fold her. Well, I was, and then she pulled out a sword and I called her bullshit. No, fuck this slow walk. I say I beat her under 10 times. I beat everybody else under 10 times, I think. Maybe except for like the first boss I fought. Okay, bro, I don't care about this dude who got beat up. Get out of my face. Oh shit. Chill out. Who told you to touch me like this? Yeah, you don't like it very much, huh? Oh shit. She faked elbows? She faked which elbow she was throwing? That's crazy. You can't do that. You can't do that. Stop. Get away from me. Stop. Try back's right stance, then just square. I know it works. Hey, yo. So she just gonna stamina break me like that? She gonna guard break me? Like, I don't got no guard here? What are you pulling out a sword for? Get back. Let me get my stamina back. I don't like this. Nope. Oh, look at you. Read you like a book. Now, oh shit, she read me like a book. Okay then. Is that sword strike like a left or a right? Cause I keep going right and I think it's a left now. Why is she on top of my body like this, bro? Wanted to stand on top of me, huh? She's faking me out. That fake out is annoying. Get back. Thank you. Appreciate it. Don't need all this pressure on me. Ooh, don't do that. She's just faking moves, bro. She faking moves. That's cheating. I call cheating. Hold R2. Then go straight. Just square. That's a bot slayer loop. Yeah, but I don't just want to do that. That's, look at what you did. You made me die. I'm not going to count that one as one of the 10. I think I'm like 3 or 2. I'm on 2. What you dodging for? Hold this kid. Get back. Thank you. Appreciate it. Ooh. Pull out your sword, why don't you? Oh? You gonna pull out your sword while getting hit. That's crazy. Get back. Thank you. Probably shouldn't have used that yet. I should have still comboed her. Okay then. Well then. What if she just picked up my mask and tossed it? That would be so disrespected. I'd be like, yeah, you can't spawn here no more. I can't lose too much damage until the sword phase. The sword phase is the hard part. Okay, she went low. She's going low again. Oh, I just said I'm not gonna lose that much health, and what did I do? I lost almost my whole health bar. That's crazy. Yeah, right on the D-pad. She take priority over her and heal a bit. Really? I have no health. That's crazy. If I didn't do that, I felt death. Not gonna lie, I felt death. I seen death and I felt it. And she was gonna kill me. Whenever she parries me, it's like, alright, right? So then I can parry her right away. Hold on, let me get this blanket off me. That shit making me hot. I think I've died. I don't know how many times I've died. And who cares, honestly? All I know is that I gotta beat her up. I didn't mean to press that. Stop hitting me, bro. God damn, don't you know manners? I'm tired of, oh shit. Okay then, thank you for stopping. She just keeps ducking my shit, bro. Okay, bro, stop hitting me. Stop it. Stop hitting me, please. And, okay then. So stop hitting me, please. And thank you. Okay then, you're tired of your shit. Get away from me. Get away from me, honestly. Get away from me, bro. Get away from me. Block more? You think it would be, bro, my stamina is non-existent. You tell me to block is not helping me. You see how she's backing up? How am I supposed to block this? Ooh. Hold that. I'm gonna worry about that. Oh yeah, block more. At least you take less damage. But my stamina gets broken. And she dodging all my shit. Just get hit by me, bro. Back up, bro. Goddamn, bro. Hold this kick. Look at my stamina go. Oh shit, I got no stamina. Chill out. Get back. Thank you for getting that. Damn, she's still not even in the sword phase. That's crazy. Look at her walking towards me with confidence. She's like, yeah, I could do this. I said, no, you cannot. Oh, shit. There's the sword. I don't even got no stamina after. Oh, shit. My ear itchy. Hey, bro, back up. Stop it. Yo, look at that shit. She mentioned the more she fights, the more you fight her, the better her dodges are. Okay then, I don't know what you said, but I'm dead. I forgot to mention, the more you fight her, the better she dodges and parries your combos, unless you mix up differently. Oh, I can see that. Hold on, I need to turn on my AC. It's hot. There we go. I got my AC on. Too bad it's not gonna be working right away. But we got this. So she's an evolving AI. So the best chance I had to beat her was the first match. That's what you're trying to tell me? I hate you. I hate you. Stop. Stop. I hate you. I hate you really bad. I hate you. Just die. Just leave me alone. Hello. Thank you for getting back. Okay then, bro, stop hitting me. I got no stamina. Look at her just hitting air. And all those moves hurt. Try fainting sometimes. Hit her between combos. Yeah, I will do that, but then she's gonna smack me in my face. Look, what am I supposed to do? After I'm done guarding her attacks, I got like no stamina left. What am I supposed to hit her with after? Oh, you finally pulled out your sword, huh? Back up, thank you. Show her something she doesn't know about. Let's go this time. Hold on, I can't read that right now. Block. Do another stamina. Damn, I didn't read the rest of that before it disappeared. If you run out of stamina, unlock. Damn, they just teleported me out of there? Like that? And walk away, chill, worth everything? Bro, you acting like I don't walk away. Do you not see me taking steps backwards, but she's still catching up to me somehow? Oh, I got a level? Let's put that in stamina. Equipment that's... Oh? That's kind of cool, but disgusting. If you need to hit R1 to unlock it. Unlock what? Wait, what do I need to press R1 to unlock? Unlock it. Oh, I get what you mean. Lock onto your enemy in fighting mode. That makes you move slower. Unlocking. No. Okay then. I'm gonna do that, because that's actually smart. And there goes that dude getting his... Oh shit, you're right. I'm running. She chasing. Excuse me, I need this stamina back. Oh, look at her chasing me. She's not a boss. Oh, the range. Don't press, okay, just unlock it, run. Oh! And then her combos are so fucking hard because she just mixes shit in. She does random shit. She's like, okay, let's put this together. Always unlock at the end of your combos or at the end of her unless your stamina is high. Really. What's going on with my guy, bro? Look at her looking down. Run, 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 run! Yo, she's not letting me run. That's crazy. Why don't I just dodge her attacks, honestly, bro? Instead of using dodge to dodge her attacks, I'ma dodge and then attack. Oh, never mind. That was dumb. She just punched me in the stomach, and I was like, okay. How about you get off my body, bro? The disrespect. Dodge is one iframe, which is nearly impossible. I mean, I do be pulling it off though, that arch. That was dumb. Oh, brother. Yeah, I've lost more than 10 times by now, I think. You off the rip? Keep chasing. Wait, I'm sprinting now. Yeah. Yo, her fist was so heavy-handed. God damn, bro. My health. Get off of me. God damn, bro. Pull that bitch ass sword out, bro. That shit ain't gonna help you. God damn, bro. Heavy ass handy. Nah, we just gonna go blow for, Okay, now we're not going blow for blow. I lied. Bro, her hands are so heavy-handed. Every time she hits me, it's like a doom. It's like, doom. Like, goddamn, bro. Maybe not. She makes a move. Get back. Get back. Get back. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay, not gonna lie to you. I was butt mashing towards the end, bro. I was so trying to get, bro. Not gonna lie to you, though. She's fighting her. And not trying to run. It's fucking working. So I'm gonna keep doing that. Ooh. Get back. Okay then. Heavy ass hands. She's the one who got that. She got two blocks in a row. She got two perfect parries in a row, bro. She got... Okay, then. Okay. See when you come back. Maybe by the time you come back, I'll be there. Maybe not, I'm lying. Get off of me. Okay, then. Back of the head. Okay, then. Okay, dodging was useless. Oh my god, bro. I basically died before she even hit me with the sword. Hold on. That's not where I was trying to go. So here? Yeah. What does this do? Okay, let's remove this. Put this. There, we'll do that, we'll do that. I don't know how this is gonna work out because I mostly needed to get some space, but fuck it. I gotta get some stamina back. No, I was almost there, bro. I was almost there, and then I seen my stamina run out. I was like, oh, shit. I was almost there, and then I seen my stamina run out, and I was like, oh, shit, you gotta be kidding. Get back. Oh, but I'm finna die. I'm finna die. Bro, she was so fucking confident with that shit. And I don't even think this is one of those things where if I leveled up, then I would be as strong as her or whatever. Bro, you wanna block all my moves, bro? Nah, get back, bro. What is you doing? I barely got out of that. Not gonna lie to you. Thank you. Oh shit. If I choke this, I'm the worst player ever, who's ever existed, ever. And I should never play another game ever. Maybe I might stop playing games today if I choke this. That's how bad this choke would be. And I've won. Give me your bitch ass sword. Give me your mask too. Yeah, snatch that mask off her face. No, we not meeting again. I'm not meeting you ever again. The fuck we meet again? Give me your mask. Fucking it, she just gets to leave after all that struggle I've been through. I better get some new powers and then I get teleported where? Open world where all the characters are at. Everybody.
Se tas vienelalem. Nekdotem mekas lebard. Tan.
Exem parenturai. Oh wait, this code is a code that you get. Oh. This was the code that you were talking about? So they beat the game and then now they're trying to fight. Oh, okay then. Or they beat the final boss and then they're trying to fight people who don't even know how to play the game. So what, they just gonna let me go out into the world? So what is Bro talking about? I can't hear him.
Ek partelis en adal, am en tren.
Oh.
Quandiam vienas, no se caplerem. Ek mekas aprim.
Do they ever call for me? I don't think they do. Is this where I meet the other players? And we just fight? Are we back here? Oh. I got her sword. Shot unlocked. Absolver coat. Ooh, why not use it? Her sword is probably a lot better. And I guess it's cool. I'll just keep it on. You can still go around in free roam to learn attacks. Oh, is that it? Meditation. Let's see. I'll do two. I'm not gonna put it in there. Put it in there. And then do stamina. And then I got some moves that I've learned. Damn. Hold on. And when you level up more, you can fight the bosses again for rewards like that mask. Oh, really? I'm gonna go this way, though. There was that thing that I could have did, or the door that I could have opened, that I'm curious about. So there's no more, like, bosses. Well, I mean, there is more bosses I could fight, but basically anything that's left is like basically PvP or learning new moves. Okay, now, finding my way to where I want to go, it's gonna be hard. But, Not this way. Through here. I know where I gotta go. I just don't know how to get there. There's the downfall mode. Is that fun? Or how hard is it? Is what I should really be asking. Oh. Wait, was it down here? basically like the rest of the game, but new bosses, three different levels. Excuse me. Oh. So like a collection of mini games. Damn, so I beat the game. Here. I think I came to the wrong place. So we're leaving that area. We're gonna go down here. And bro, do you remember where I fought that boss? Like the very first boss I fought with the cutscene? Like that boss? Yeah, the Colosseum. Yeah, I don't know where to go. I'm lost. Like, really bad. I think it's this way. No, it's not this way, bro. I'm just roaming around. I'm big lost. Hold on. I think I know now. I can't jump off. Hopefully I don't die. Okay then. And what's underground here? There's a hallway by the bottom. One of the sets of stairs. Yes, I remembered. That's what I was looking for. I think. Okay then, go this way. No, it's not down there. There we go. I think. Is this the right place? Did I find it? Yes, I did. There it is. But not this. Because I can't do that until like level 10 or whatever. Down here. How do I get over there again? Alright, there was a set of stairs back here. Somewhere. There we go. Now we're here. I'll do this just cause. Then we're done with that. There was a door somewhere around here. I was like, ooh, I wanna go through there, but then they wouldn't let me. There is a door. I don't know what's back here, but I found it interesting. There better be something back here. That's bright as shit. This better lead somewhere. Okay then. We'll follow the path. I've become a master of nothing. Oh, who's this? Oh, you're not an enemy? Who comes here? Pretty square straight stuff here. Oh, it's just a school. That's it. Oh, that's upsetting. So how do I PvP? I want to try that at least once. So it looks like this map has nothing. Oh, that's a play. I learned stagger style through this school. Is it good? Let's go to the altar to PvP. Okay. I'm gonna just do that because I guess I finished the game already. Is it like the main altar or just one of these ones? Combat charges. Launch. Oh, I'm a student level. Let's see the first person I'm gonna fight. Is he gonna whoop my ass? You could do a 3v3. I feel like that would get chaotic. Always capture the zones. Damn, we're looking for one more other person. Let's see who's gonna be my first victim. I say victim, but I might become the victim. That's crazy. Do you get XP from PvP? Just wondering. Stagger is alright, it can be sort of OP against newer players, but more experienced guys know how to outplay it. Makes sense. Stick to 1-4. Nobody? Oh, it's finally started. I'm gonna fight my first victim. I'm gonna roll up in there, slow walk. You're not gonna expect what's gonna come to him. Watch me face an expert, and then I get beat up, and then I'm gonna go and I'll go cry in the corner in the shower. What's going on? What's going on? Why am I not joining? What? Can I not leave the area? What happened? Can't walk away. Oh, that sucks, bro. I even found somebody for me. I was just going slow walk in a circle. I can't even do the slow walk. Oh, at least it got it faster this time. Oh, bro. Hey, yo. Level 47. Level 47. Oh, well. I'm gonna lose this fight. Best of three, my ass. Gonna tell me, bro, as a student. Bro, bowing to me like you're not gonna whoop my ass. I don't know how to bow. Okay, then. I'ma cry, and then I'ma bow, and then come. Let's go. Okay, bro, you spamming kind of a little too much, bro. Back up off me. Oh, okay then. I couldn't parry none of his stuff, by the way. So I'm gonna just cry in a corner. Nah, I'm not bowing this time. Nah. I'm all work. Hold this. Get off me. Back up. But that style takes a lot of practice to learn how to use. Really? Bro, it's just... Bro, I'm infinite combo and I can't block. Okay, then. Oh, brother. Just stabbed, bro. No, don't bow to me. Why am I jumping in victory when I'm about to lose? Take one round, never mind, I lost. Just teleport me away. I got evaporated. I'm gonna go cry in a corner in the shower. Damn. This game is all about memorizing the sequence of moves in order to know how one to dodge and parry and counter attack. Makes sense. Are we fighting again? I guess this would be good practice, huh? Let me just throw out to my death. Is bro trying to get stylish on me? Oh, the disrespect. Shit. Who did I give the controller to? Who's playing for me right now? Who's playing for me right now? Why are you blocking? Why are you blocking so much? Just hold that. Who's playing for me right now? Who's playing for me right now? I don't know. Oh, so the loser spawns on that side? Say less. I'm the winner now. Oh, bro, mad. Bro, mad. No more bowing. No more bowing. Bow. Why don't you bow? I'm dead, bro. I got. Hey, bro, chill. I'm stuck in the wall. Hey, bro, chill. Okay, then I caught cheating. Bro, that's crazy. I should have gave it back to whoever was playing for me. They were playing better. And I'm back to being a loser. Look at him. He's serious now. Damn! Hey, yo, them! Okay, then. Chill out, my guy. Who's playing for me? Okay, who's playing for me? I don't know. But they better get the controller back because I'm losing horribly. Okay, then. Never mind, bro. I don't know what's happening. Bro ran up on me. Hey, yo. Bro, try to get an early strike. That's crazy. Nah, I at least got to take him out. I at least got to finish him. I cannot lose this. Yeah. Nah. I could not lose that. The disrespect that would have happened would have been crazy. Well, I'm pulling out a weapon, bro. Oh, shit. I should have put out a weapon. It's not helping. He knocked my weapon on my head. Oh shit. Oh no. I'm dead. And bro wants to bow after the game. Bro's like, yeah, I can't let him beat me. Damn. So I need to change my style. That's what I'm gonna do. Where do I go to change my style? And what style should I get? I like kicks a lot. And fast punches, I guess. I don't know. And also, I didn't expect my first opponent to be a 20 level gap. Gap of 20 levels, that's crazy. Hold on. What level am I? 27. And he was like 47, which is crazy. can probably still learn and some points to up your attributes, which will give you some points. Bro, I could earn like 40 more points, or it's more like 33, but we're not worried about the exact math. Yeah, I think I did press equip on, huh? I can't take it off. Oh, wait, hold on. I can't take it off. It's up there. How do I take it off? Instead of equip on, equip one. You start meditation. It's the only combat style I got, I think. I got Forsaken or this one. Okay then. Oh, did I change it? We're gonna go this time. I'm gonna try it again. Watch me at level 16 just cause. Okay then, I'm ready to be teleported away. It's funny because bro got serious when he started losing. Bro tried to sneak attack me off spawn. That's crazy. Bro was feeling nervous. Oh, they fighting? What you doing back there? Hey bro, come into view so I can watch you get beat up. Ooh, he won? Oh, you have to unlock the others. You can do that by joining different schools that use different styles to learn. Really? Look at this person copying me, bro. What you doing over here? Leave. Yeah, go somewhere else. Okay, then. Let's see what's going to be the level difference this time. Let's see. I say 20. I say like at least 20. Oh shit, I look like I'm about to get my ass beat. Bro, looking trippy. Well, goddamn. And then there I am, looking. What am I doing? Don't do that ever. Hey, bro, slow what? Hey, bro. Stop that. Oh, well, goddamn. Stop. Give me some space. Please and thank you. Bro, I feel suffocated, bro. Okay, then. I knew bro was different when he came in all drippy and I looked basic as fuck. I look like I don't even play this game. Spinning back kick. Psych, don't got that. I like. Is bro never gonna run out of stamina, bro? Like, hey, yo, my guy. You do got stamina, right, bro? Okay. I just flipped, okay. I'll say the other dude was easier. And I'm just spawning in. Oh shit, I'm dying and I can't stop it. I can't stop it. I'm getting beat up. Okay then. Bro's probably got the easiest victory ever. Do I want a rematch? Fuck no. No. But I need a new combat style. Lead me to the next one. Lead me to a new one. I'm tired of getting beaten up. I can't accept this. I feel like I'm getting bullied. They just put me in a locker and I feel like crying. Oh, brother, that's crazy. Let me never show them anywhere basic. PvP is gonna be rough until you learn more about how to go link and how decks work with frame data. Go link, what's that? Is that like the armored moves that they do? Oh goddamn. That's crazy. I got beat up and I can't do nothing about it. I can't even face the bosses because I need to be combat trials level 10. That means I gotta get beat up until I get to level 10. That's crazy. Time your attacks perfectly, they come out faster. Oh. Look, now even this NPC is beating me up. Hey, hey yo, you dead ass? You dead ass? You like this? You like this? You like this? Hey yo, you like this? Get out my face, bro. Watch your stamina bar. When you throw out moves. Look at this NPC, bro. Bro thought he was a human. Oh, that's crazy. Okay, I'm getting beat up like he is. Okay, then. We good. Man, I'm even being bullied by NPC. That's crazy. Look at me. Short hair, dreads. Can't even fight. Save my life. Let's go through this. We're gonna go learn about this school of his, if we could even learn it. There are triangles that tell you when to throw the next move. Really? Is it when it shows like gold? Bro isn't even here anymore. Where did bro go? I still needed a friend, but bro disappeared. So that is that how they determine what takes priority in the hits, I guess? Hold on, let's go this way. Wait, it's not this way. It's this way. No, it's not this way. How the hell do I get out of here? The character turns gold. Oh. Oh. So when I turn gold, that's when I should press the next button. Everybody at, bro? Where are all the NPCs at? Watch the stamina bar. I just watched the character though. Oh, hold on. Is it like the gold line that goes like that's surrounding the stamina bar? I'm dead. Damn, why is Noah? Why are you guys telling me this at the end of the game when it touches the two triangles? That's it's perfect time. You guys are telling me this at the end of the game. I could have been working on this throughout the whole game. You guys tell me at the end of the game. That's crazy. But damn, bro, now I don't know what to do. That's crazy. Look at this human, bro. Who is she? Look at this dumb NPC, bro. Okay, then. Moving on. Going back to the ancients. Okay, we're going back. We're leaving this. We're going home. Take me out of this forsaken lands. I need shelter from all these crooked people. I gotta go, dude. Good luck, though. Thanks. I'll see you later. Thanks for the follow, too. My end stream too, though. Let's see what's up here. I don't think I looked up here. Oh, there's... I was gonna be like, oh, there's nothing. Oh, what's this leading me to? The long way around to get to this place. Why is the music getting so loud for? Okay, then hold on. I'm gonna go check down here real quick. I'm gonna just go back up all the way to the top and then end stream. I wanna see if I could even do anything up there. Problem is, I don't know what to do in this game, and if I'm gonna keep playing it after today. But we're gonna go to the top and see if there's anything, and after that, I might end stream. She's trying to fight. Oh damn, they're fighting each other. That's crazy. Keep it up. Look at them. I was just stuck there. Up this way. I forgot about that car. I was gonna be like, wait, is something new gonna happen? You should be able to teleport to places you've already been in this game, honestly. Not gonna lie to you. Same dialogue, yep. Okay, then let's go up here. through here, up these stairs. Bro, this run is the longest run ever. Just save spot. Then there's nothing down there. You can't talk to Brown. Damn, level 30. That's it. All my stream. There's really nothing for me to do. Unless I do the downfall mode or play PvP or just level grind. So yeah, if you've seen this on Twitch, hit that follow button. If you've seen this on YouTube, hit that like and subscribe. And let me know what you guys think I should do next time. Bye.